This is a half-banded spiny eel. They can grow up to 8 inches long and are carnivores. They're peaceful, so they can be held in community tanks. However, they can't be housed with any fish less than 1 inch long, as they will be eaten. Would you keep this fish in your aquarium?